on point like every single day. I gotta protect this place, I do it for my race.
Pause out there. Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. Gonna be checking out the new update for Cult of the Lamb. Let's hope it's as good as they've been hyping it up. Also, I have a friendo with me today. Give me a second while I call him. Grab a controller and kick, but that's what I'm doing. Whatever. Howdy.
What's up?
Not much. Just started. How about you?
Playing 14.
What you grinding for this time?
Doing the story.
You're actually doing the story?
Yep.
Nice. Is that any good?
Yeah, it's amazing. I'm just skipping it because I've already done it.
Then why are you doing it again?
Because I had to start over.
Oh, look at this new little... What the fuck? It's like a little animation for the new update. Skip that because I don't want any spoilers. The only thing I saw was a blunderbuss, and that was it. Hey, Kat, how's it going? Yeah, I was gonna do this one. Just go based off my last completed save, which I think I beat it on the hardest difficulty. So, settings, boost the volume. How are you guys? Asked Cat. I'm alright, I suppose. How about you? Taylor, create outfits for followers to keep them stylish. Hell yeah. You're doing good? That's good to hear, Cat. What? There's different types of shit now?
We can take different poos now?
Apparently. That's a statement I never thought I'd say. Oh, someone took a golden shit! And it gives money, what the fuck? A golden fertilizer. Oh hey, apparently this is taking place right after I beat the final boss, because I can now incorporate him into my cult. I think my ex has a character in this. If so, I'm gonna sacrifice him. Wait, wasn't I playing survival? I could have swore I was playing survival. Oh, hey, look, there's the other cat.
Oh my god, why is there like 30 billion crafters here?
They just want to get crafting, I guess.
I think these are all bots.
You can have bots?
These are literally all bots because they're all just fishing and you can automate fishing.
Really?
Yep. These people are all just botting.
Hey, look, Serene too. Serene too. Serene harder. I could have swore this was a survival save. All right, well, whatever. No skin off my scrope. Let's build a tailor. I guess I'll place it right here. Apparently this isn't my... Oh no, okay, hold on.
Now I have to Google it.
Checking new update. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. What are you up to? Cat 2, cat harder. There we go. Cult of Personal. That's my other. There's the save I last streamed on. I was trying to call it Cult of Personality, but it was too long, so it's just Cult of Personal. There we go. Playing Red Dead Redemption 2. Hey, that's neat. How's that going? Fucking birds. No, I don't want to talk to you. I'm trying to collect the fucking food.
Yep. They're literally bots farming for some type of fucking band that they can use to get scripts.
Interesting. Thank you. It's okay, I got a good sale for $29. That's an old game, isn't it? I'm surprised it's still going for that much. But then again, I shouldn't be surprised, because fucking Black Ops 1, 2, and 3 are still full fucking price. I'm tired of getting wood. I want to go check out these new weapons. I want my lamb to have a gun. Yeah, we'll go to Darkwood, why not? Pull out the good old six shooter. Maybe, if it's in this. Oh yay, hammers, my favorite type of weapon.
Just take both weapons. Oh, never mind.
The other one's like a magic weapon. Wait, they add a gun? Yeah, the new. Oh, goddamn it. And like a lot of the update patch note things that they're sharing, they said. And someone just died. Awesome. They're saying they added a gun or guns to the game. I hate the enemies with shields. Fuck, I hate the hammer. Yes, I can't wait to die.
Ugh, it's already 7 o'clock, yay.
I'm sorry, man. Oh, damn it. God, I hate the hammer. Magic man! Quit fucking dodging my attack, you bitch! Oh my god. Fucking hit him, thank you! Isn't there a way to retreat? Apparently I can use D-pad to play this. I did not know that. Oh, it's RT. Gotcha. Fuck that, I hate the hammer. I'd rather run away than use that shit of a weapon. Alright, where's the dead person? There they are.
Do what I do and just murder them outright right in their fucking face.
Oh, I forgot you do that.
Because you keep telling me to.
Oh, why like, do you listen to me?
I'm like, what should I do with the carcass? You're like, murder it. I'm like... It's alright. I got a perk on now. I think that even if they see that, they'll be like, oh, it's okay. It's for the better, but it's for the better good or whatever.
God damn, I have a lot of wood. I almost have 1,200. Look, there's Cat Rollins fucking forced to stay awake and work.
I think the only one I had forced to stay to work was the final boss, because he's immortal. Mm-hmm. So I just make him stay up forever in the garden.
Man, what the hell is that new thing? Silk thread? Oh, that's probably for the tailor stuff. Hell yeah, let's build a tailor. I want to build a fucking pub and get everyone schlitzed.
Sounds like my kind of cult.
Someone took a rainbow shit. I guess we'll put we'll put the tailor right next to the kitchen. Just why not? I need to go see what this rainbow shit does. What the fuck? That rainbow shit just gave me... Well, it looked like a broom. And apparently my broom is upgrading. What the fuck? Huh. Fuck off, I'm trying to talk to the scarecrow. Oh nice, I got some shmeat because it killed the birds. Hell yeah. Curious as to what rainbow fertilizer is gonna do. What was I doing? Oh hey, the tailor's done. Let's see, I need more. I need more level 2 stone mines going up. Sacrifice anyone, I just want to see who I have in the cult. I forget how to check names. Oh, you can back out. All right, cool. Hey, look, there's Wonka. I completely forgot Wonka was a character in my cult. Bless you.
Thank you.
Oh, that's right, you died.
I died?
Yeah, you had me make your character look like Cloud. Alright, let's see if I can bring you back from the dead. Yep, there you are, Cloud.
That's me?
Yeah. You had me name your character Cloud. You're only level 3. What other rituals did I have? Here we go. All followers donate to you. Give me your money, bitch. Don't worry, after paying me, I'll get all of you schlitzed. You hate me for the moment, but you'll love me in a few seconds. Here you go. Enjoy your shrooms. Bless you.
I didn't sneeze.
Sound like one. Just got turned. Oh, what the fuck is happening? Apparently Orochimaru is here. My crown turned into a snake. I can feel their sin seep from their souls. Harvest it, gather it, use it. Lead them into depravity.
Oh yeah, I think in this update you can have like sex with all your followers and shit.
Yeah, I mentioned that to you before. I think you were drinking.
I don't remember anything on fucking, what is it, Monday, Sunday, whatever.
That was the last time I hung out with Cyber, so.
Long ass time ago.
In a town called Kickapoo. Anyways. Hey, I unlocked the fucking pub and all that. Do not forget that here you are their god. You can now know
probably
how sinful.
Break and play the game too. I said I probably should take a break and play the game too.
If you wanna. You can now know how sinful a follower has been. Once they have sinned enough, they will become consumed by it. Absolve these followers and harvest their sin, which can be used to improve your temple and more. Generate sin through rituals, opening the drink house, and dancing at the drum circle. Huh. It's the Star of David! V. Ritual of Lust or Ritual or Rite, not Ritual, Rite of Lust or Rite of Wrath. Fuck it, we're gonna fuck. Followers compete in a naughty naked dance. Select your favorite dancer to receive sin. Interesting. Shall I do it? Oh. Never mind, I'm forced to do it. What the fuck is going on?
Are they all naked?
Yep. They all got leaves on their schlongs. You know what? We'll pick you. Oh my god, they're all still naked! Temple. Alright. Is the sin, like, the snake supposed to be a reference to the snake that tempted Eden? You can rename your call. I'm not gonna do that. Everyone's still naked. Even the music changes. That's interesting. Oh, because everyone is naked, they're not gonna. It's either because they're naked, they're not going to build, or it's because I fucking brainwashed them. Got them all turned. Time to try and go find it. Actually, no, I should probably wait till the next day.
Your poor plants.
What do you mean? What's wrong with my plants?
They're all crying for water.
Oh, and someone just died. Out of the way, I'm trying to bury him. Oh my god, everyone's fucking naked. Alright, into the morgue you go. That guy's name was Fitty. Why the fuck is his name Fitty?
A tree Fitty?
I guess. Choose a form. When did I unlock the crab form? They do have a new DLC pack, but it's only like cosmetic stuff, and I don't feel like buying it. not even the old people are nude.
Funny, all I do is cook them grass all the time.
Don't you have a perk for that?
Yeah, so that the grass doesn't make them poop or have any negative effects.
Gotcha. I don't know, sometimes when they eat an exquisite meal, or like a 3-star meal, they'll give you like supplies. Alright, time to go try and find a gun. Hi, Taco. Bye, Taco. The only thing I remember about this game is naming that guy Taco. Hey, an axe! One of the weapons I actually like using. What now, bitch? Yeah, that's right, I haven't lost my touch, kinda. At least when it comes to an axe.
Hey, I'm so glad they made it so you can't die from fall damage anymore.
That was fall damage?
There is fall damage, but in the previous games, before they updated it, if you fell too far, you would just outright die.
Wait, what game are you talking about?
Final Fantasy?
Oh, I thought you meant Cult of the Lamb.
No.
That's why I was so confused. Bitch! Oh, what a fucking glorious hit. Eat a dick. What up, Magic Man? What you got for me? Oops. Yeah, I'll go for better chests. Relic charge. I don't care about that. Let's see the map. Fuck! How dare you hit me? Oh, look at that fucking quadruple hit. That was beautiful. Bitch. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to do my fucking... There it goes, trying. Hey, squirrel, bye, squirrel. Ooh, what's that? A new icon? Two new icons. It's a fruit. I'm curious. What is it? Oh, they're new plants. They're called hops. Thing. That's kind of cool. This one looks like grapes. See them right? The grapes. Yep. Oh, okay. I'm stupid. You know why? Because the last thing that I saw, like, they were called hops, right? And now I'm getting grapes. Yeah. I'm sitting here. I'm like, I wonder what they're for. And now I'm thinking about it. Going
alcohol.
Yeah, going off the word fucking hops. I'm stupid. All right. Get that bitch ass shield away, bitch. Someone died of old age. Lovely. Love when that happens. Gun! Damn it. It's either a sword or the power of hentai. And I don't want either. I'm happy with my ice powers. Weapon damage. Still got it to a certain extent. Bitch. How dare you lay your disgusting hands on me? God damn it.
I'll be right
back. Okie dokie. Gone. What a letdown. Sweet, merciful Satan, I almost died. That's all he wanted to say, which is lovely day. Interesting. Thank you for the 10 bits again.
Cat's just always giving you money.
Yeah. Also, when did you get back?
Been back.
Huh?
I've been back.
Oh. You didn't say anything.
Because I'm eating.
Oh. What you eating?
Just soup.
Nice. Hey, someone took a golden shit. Two golden shits. We have outhouses, you know. I guess I should start prepping the farms to start planting stuff for the alchemy hall. Oh, damn it, I don't want to talk to him. Oh yeah, time to start building the new stuff. Where is it? The mating tent, the drum circle, or the drink house? Which one do you think I should get? Drink house, you got it. Yes, blunderbuss mastery. Yeah, if only I could find one. Everyone has a feast. Does that mean I get fed? Oh, it does. Hell yeah. Alright, cool. Alrighty, where am I building this pub? If I can find it. Didn't I unlock it? Why is it not here? Am I stupid? Oh, there it is. Hell yeah, I'm gonna put it right next to the kitchen. You decide which one should I brew first. Brog brew, the fruit elixir, the juniper drink, the grape nectar, or poop juice. Drink it. Oh my god, you bastards, quit dying. Oh my god, I can't drink it. Oh, damn it. No, I can't. Here you go, buddy. Enjoy a fruit elixir. I want to see what you look like when you drink. You're drunk.
I'm drunk?
Yeah, I gave you.
Why are you getting me drunk?
Lamb Bam, I love you. How do I cure your drunkenness? Sleep until no longer befuddled. Negative 25 faith. Sure, I'll inspire you. Have fun being drunk, I guess.
Probably gonna go try to bang something now.
Aw, you just threw up right in front of the fucking brew house. And a necklace came out of your fucking puke. Fucking threw up again.
Come on, I must be a lightweight. How much beer did you give me? Just one beer?
I gave you a 3-star beer. So I gave you the good shit.
At least you care about me.
Looks like you're about to stop being drunk. Not you're throwing up again.
Out of all your followers, though, why'd you pick me?
I don't know. So why not? Let's see, do you stay awake because you're drunk? Oh, you're having a conversation while drunk.
That's never a good idea.
Oh, look, you're sober and going to bed. Oh, it's definitely something.
So I ate a necklace and then vomited up and he gave it to you.
Apparently. Oh, what the fuck? There's now a mini game to repair stuff. Alright, I wasn't expecting that.
It's playing better than the alternative. Wait, fucking 50 minutes to repair something.
Alright, time to go find a Blundy Bust. I just realized what I said.
This isn't Halo.
No, I said Blondie Bust. Give me a gun! I want to experience the gun in this game. They hyped it up. God damn it. Is a gun too much to ask for?
Yes.
But we live in America, man. It should be easy to get a gun. I fucking hate this shit, enemies with shields.
Thinking about it, I should probably invest in one. They live alone, but knowing me, I'd probably use it on myself.
No.
That's part of the reason why I don't have one. I need to buy like a safety lockbox and all that extra pizzazz and whatnot.
I have one. Someone became ill. Riveting. Fuck the enemies that have shields. I hate them. Magic man, give me the good shit. Deal poison to enemies when struck. Cool. What else you got for me, Magic Man? 10% critical hit chance? Sure. I don't remember the reason why I call him Magic Man.
Is he magic? Oh, man.
He's on the tarot, so yeah. And since I'm into tarot, does that make me magic?
Depends who you ask. How doth your server be going?
It's still a work in progress.
That's fair.
Huh?
So that's fair. You know, mine still exists. It's just not being used.
Isn't like Sato and Avatar still on there?
Yeah.
What's that? Is that more alcohol ingredients? Cotton! Oh, for the tailor. Alright. Someone died of old age. I'm getting tired of fucking people dying. What happened? God damn it, give me a gun.
I think it'd be funny if I was to jump on for like an hour and the first thing I get is a gun.
You have bad luck than me, usually. I forgot to go see Magic Man. God damn it. I want to see a gun so badly, I'm playing sloppily. What up, Magic Man? Increased attack rate? Sure, why not? Yeah, die, bitch! Apparently I needed to kill that guy because I just got Eye of the Witness from him.
You're a witness to my eye.
That would imply that I watch your eyes. God damn, man, people are sick. What the hell did y'all get sick from?
Maybe I got drunk and I ended up banging all of them while they were asleep.
Oh my god, my morgues are about to be... What? Your followers can fall in love? Because it just said two of my followers fell in love with each other. about to die of hunger. Alright, it's time to make the fucking bang tent. Now the question is, do I fuck them, or do I just send two people in there to fuck?
Yes.
Apparently I need to make a hatchery. Alright, I'm back.
Thank you.
Sick and tired of people dying. Oh my god, my morgues are full, man. Oh, I need sin in order to fuck someone. Damn. Well, so much for that. Please finally get a fucking gun. Sacrifice a follower who's level 10. I really not have anyone who's level 10. Damn. No gun again. Gish. A new character. By robe design. Yeah, sure, man. Nice.
Ishikanaka, Atashiki Mikabu, Shiki Mako, Dojiti Shiki, Atina Shishi Katarashi.
Oh, cool, I can destroy his stuff for free silk. Nice. Stop fucking dying of old age! God damn, dude!
Isn't there something you can do that'll prevent them from dying from old age so quickly?
I have no idea. I think the way to stop them from dying so quickly is resurrecting them.
You can give them an amulet that stops them from aging, so...
Really?
Oh, yeah, you give them an amulet that lets them live longer. Because one of my characters who has the amulet, they're like 105.
Damn! That's crazy. Still sad I've yet to find a gun. How am I supposed to make my reference? Who needs courage when you have a gun? Hey, Magic Man is down here. Increase attack rate? Yeah, sure, why not? I like attacking fast. Come on, a gun. Yeah, there we go. Hell yeah, give me that. Finally, I get a gun. Yeah, bitch. Yeah. So far, I'm liking the gun. This rocks. And you know what? Since it's a blunderbuss, you know what I can finally do? Cobain! So long. There's too much for you. Thank you. just shotgunned a fucking frog to death. Fuck that, I'm gonna keep going. Having way too much fun with the shotgun. Oh, I didn't see that Darwin contributed to the totem. Too bad my Twitch integrated thing isn't on. Shotgun's too much! Boost me up, Magic Man. Let's do this. Ow, I just had a rock ball on me.
Did you really?
Yeah. Shotgun. Someone died of old age. Fan-fucking-tastic. I need to see if I have any of those amulets. Yeah, I'm just getting sick and tired of everyone dying of old age. Magic Man, once again, boost me up, man. Let's do this. I need to, like, speedrun this before I fucking die of hunger. Thank you. God, I got a damage boost to my shotgun. I really need to hurry up. Quickly to the boss before I die! Because my lamb is hungry.
No fucking Sea of Thieves was made by Rare?
Really? You didn't know that?
No.
Must hurry before it starved to death. Back out, I'm hungry. That was close. Oh my god! This guy decomposed!
Wait, what?
He decomposed! I didn't know that was possible.
Oh yeah, if you leave him there for too long, they will decompose.
Why was he dancing over a dead body?
That's he's a masochist?
You mean sadist?
I mean, like something? I'm surprised you don't just fucking gash him like I do.
Then I can do this.
Is it because you're not heartless?
I am to a certain extent. Let's go for the level 2 or level 2. Yeah, I'm actually running low on stone. But I need spider webs, and I can't get spider webs. Chance of sin appearing as a reward for mini bosses. I kind of like that one. Violent extremist. That sounds just like me. Oh, look at you being the good little farmer you are.
Me?
Yeah. Farming Final Fantasy and farming for my farm. That's some dedication right there. You just took a holy shit. Let's see here. Let's give you a gift. I'll give you a big gift. That was a golden cross. You like to farm, so I'll give you the harvest necklace.
Wow.
What? I'm about to die of sleep deprivation. Look at that, Wonka's an old man. Necklace that makes you live longer. Add glowing fertilizer. Good to know you took a glowing shit. Hey, look at that, I got a fucking blunderbuss at the start. Hell yeah. Someone died of old age. Awesome. Mm-hmm.
Yoshi. Kushiniki Sunushu. Thank you. Pokemon. Easy.
Yeah.
really good with his blunderbuss.
Huh?
I just made you fuck someone.
Oh, I've been talking this whole time. I forgot I was muted.
I was wondering why you were quiet. And you two had a baby. You're both fucking tired now. Interesting.
I'm getting pretty tired.
I wonder what your baby's gonna come out looking like. That's cool. Well, buddy, your child's gonna be born into this world with sin. So that's gonna be fun. Alright, let's get everyone schlitzed. Now that everyone's schlitzed, let's bring someone back from the dead. Rite of Lust, why not? Let's have everyone good. Fucking all naked for no reason. Still slits on that, pay me money. Just a bees in the system, aren't I? Since I'm kind of low on fish, I'll also do the fucking ocean harvest ritual. Ocean's Bounty, that's what it's called. It's been quite a while, I forgot, man. Alright. Time to go fishing. Someone died while being naked. Oh. All right, let's go, Christian. Thank you.
Sí.
Mom, Papa.
Come on. Yeah. Shalom campana, shalom la campana.
Here goes your pray through.
Just about to end it. How goes your pray through?
About 40% done with the story.
Sounds like a long story, man.
I gotta go to the fucking bathroom, though, so I'll be right back.
Me too.